There's Rekkr with Puukko. Here's Magi. That's Ka-Bar right there. Of course, we've got Mr. Kurgan and Miss Ulu. Sitting here wanting to get pets. Over there is Magi, Lobo, the rest of the crew. About to get some storms right now, it looks like. I just got everybody out. We'll start doing some walks with them here in about an hour or so, hopefully before the rain starts. But I haven't sewed the whole pack out together, so I thought I'd do that again. People wanted to see how the Bulldogs are doing. You can see they're doing great. Rekkr's like, come on, I want to go on a walk or eat. See, Ulu's doing good. It's all dried up. No more milk. We've had her away from the puppies for a few weeks, so she could do that. Those are dog toys they make out of hose. See, the pups are getting big. Bulldogs are doing good. Lulu's doing good. And of course, Lobo's always doing good. Isn't he handsome? Again, that's Mr. Puukko. Mr. Ka-Bar. Too many dogs to love, not enough hands. No playing around roughly in the yard. Too many puppies around. Magi. They're too little to play with that, like that. Magi's like, come on, can't we just jump on each other and have an all-out brawl? Play brawl, I mean, of course. I always love watching these guys play and interact. Lobo back there destroying one of his jugs. Everybody else just chilling. Your puppies are getting handsome. Very pleased with how they're turning out. Again, here's Mr. Ka-Bar. Getting big. Mr. Puukko. See, Rekkr's looking pretty good. So is Miss Magi. Again, we let Ulu dry up here over the last few weeks. Let him get picked up. Rekkr and Ka-Bar there. I got puppies jumping all over me. Come here, Magi. Well, that's all. Like, subscribe, and share. Hit that notification bell down below. Bye.